That was a wild game. Fighting at this. Should I keep it? You know what? Let's keep her. Don't need the double right now. Let's hope for a card. That's a card. That was very vague. Let's hope for a card, guys. That was a card. I was correct. I called it. That's how you do it. I was rank 14 the other day. Did I do rank 15? We're gonna try to get it. We're gonna try to get it a little bit higher. Gonna lead with him
Speak to
versus the other
me.
guy. Because the Death Lord, I don't need the defense right now. Chances are he doesn't have a whatchamacallit. And this is golden, therefore it's better than that. That's how you make your decision. Write that down. That one's better than that, and better than that, because it's golden. So I've got three awesome cards,
I
three crap
wonder.
cards. Pro tips. So yes, he could kill it with two like ping and that and fireball or whatever, but he probably has hit it twice. So these cards might pay for themselves even more so. The draw is important right now. Excellent. He's gonna burn me, maybe. Okay, so I got a lot of good cards out of that. Okay, perfect. So now.
Death does not scare me.
Should I interfere? This. Go with this though. Oh, I got this. That should be solid. Three. There we go. 4-7. Not bad. And it can go bigger. It can go bigger. We got a nice little old Holy Nova here. I'm gonna ping. We're gonna ping. We're gonna old Holy Nova, which will kill that. Perfect. This guy is solid. We've been owning the board with basically two minions, but we've been focusing a lot of buffs, so it's not just them. There we go. He's got four Demuge left, guys. We're getting close to getting cool stuff out.
Something
Okay.
needs tinkering.
5, 6, 7. Cleric.
Is someone injured?
Let's see what. He could have something bad, like a flame strike. We'll see. He either packed it, and secondly, it has to be in its hand, and it's not. So that's nice. Wow, nice card to come out. Did not get any random weapons there. No bling for you. No bling for me either, though. No bling for us. And we both would be very bad at using weapons
I
because
can fix
we're not even a weapon
anything.
class.
I can fix anything.
Wow. Where did my light bomb go? Destroy weapon. Ah, very smart. Very smart combo with the Blingtron. Come on, give me something good. Well, no Cho yet, but Cho will come out most likely. I really need a spell, because I need to do two damage. Actually, I can do it, because watch this. Ping, I'm gonna get a spell here. I'm gonna get a spell here. A cheap spell, which is great. Swap an attack and health. Let's swap this guy's attack and health so we keep him alive. Well, we won't keep him alive. Yeah, let's keep him alive. We're gonna lose her. So if we're gonna lose her, she can get pinged off where he can't. So we're gonna lose our draw. We're gonna go with this, and we're gonna throw Cho out as a defense. Wow, that was a really long turn, but very good.
You require my assistance.
Wow. Do you got any spells? Well, you will soon. Oh, freeze. Yeah, he's got it. He had one. So there's. I get a freeze. What else do we get? Plus one health. Well, I could copy him once and go, ha ha, aha. Five. Five. Now, if I use this, so he gets it back, right? But we need to stop the madness on his end. Three. Freeze a minion, give a minion plus one health. There's gonna be fireballs going everywhere because Cho's gonna bring him back and forth. Now he can kill mine, but Cho needs to die according to him, otherwise he's just gonna fireball me. He's gonna fireball me. Oh my goodness, this is a crazy game. Is he gonna kill this? Probably. I wanted to keep that, but let's see what happens.
Powering up. Portals online.
There we go. I get one of those back. So now I can get out Chromagus.
Hand is too full.
Okay, Chromagus. There's lots of draw. He might not be able to kill them both. He'll have to take out Chill first, but then he has to put two fireballs on this guy. But we got some big stuff coming. It's interesting. Or he could just go start going for face. Okay, so fireball. He's throwing fireballs at me, which is kind of interesting. So here's what he wants to do. I think he wants to get the fireballs back and forth. I think what I'd like to do is kill Cho. Yeah, I think I'm going to kill Cho with this and then start fireballing. Keep things on my side of the court.
My hand is too full.
Yeah. Let's, or should I get two Chos and just fireball? No, he's got more minions. Ah, oh, man, this would be the first time I ever killed Cho. Should I kill Cho? Or should I get some spell damage? There is no killing Cho. I can do 14, 14 damage. No, I can't. I can freeze the guy. Hold on. Let's get the second chill. He's gonna get two freezes. Seven. But we can do 8 damage to his 16. All we need is one of these unfrozen. Now we're gonna be throwing freezes back and forth or fireballs. Whichever one. Man, Thorson would be fantastic. 1 damage. Now what? Freeze? Means I get a freeze. I get 2 freezes. We're gonna load each other up with freezes all day. Everything's gonna be frozen. So it's all gonna be a fireball game, guys. It's just gonna be fireballs. The only advantage I have is I've got spell power out on the board and I've got heals. So we're equal. This could be very good for me. I could do 2 fireballs, 2 freezes. Okay, good. I'm not too worried about that because I'm freezing everything. Should I lead with swap? He's getting rid of things, but I'm gonna lead with the freezes just to load him up. Okay, so here we go. Let's mill. Okay, so there's 6 cards in his hand. So he should be full. There we go. We keep everybody frozen. Good. He's got just a bunch of freezes. I've got 2 fireballs. He has to kill one of those Chos. Because even killing one, I've got him. See? Look at this. It worked well. Yeah, this is a neat game. I just wish Cho's activation was quicker. It really slows things down. Yeah, I'm so glad I didn't off Cho. I was about to, like, you know, this is a better plan. I am the master of Cho. That is my goal, is to become the master of all that is Cho. Who's the freeze mage now? I am. Man, nothing like fireballing a mage to death, guys. Just don't ice block. Oh, he's gonna run out of time to do anything. Not even doing a well played yet. Because I'm gonna hammer. Okay, here we go. That's sweet. This is a sweet victory with the mage. It just takes a while. Look at all this power just brewing. Boom! Look at my guy. He's just boom. He's powering up this fireball, just rolling it, and then smash! Wow! Owned. That was a good game. Wow.
You were gonna kill Cho? I would have did better. I would have disenchanted Cho. Cho is a joke card. Not meant for serious players looking to climb the ranks. That's why you're rank 15. Bam!
Hey, Planet Hearth. How are you doing? I like your name. People sometimes get upset that I say Hearthstone instead of Hearthstone. Hearthstone. Welcome to Hearthstone, guys. I don't know what's right. I just like pronounce it Hearth. So, which looks sounds like Earth, which Anduin is also in the word Hearth. Planet Hearth.
The light shall greetings, buddy. The light shall burn you.
Planet Hearth. Planet Hearth? Hearth. Yeah, let's leave these. Let's Hurtstone. You can say Hurtstone. Yes, Hurtstone. Hurtstone. Wild Aperu is in the house.
Do you like to play with fire?
Little bit of pain. Pyro buffage. Yeah, I think it is too, but whatever. Oh, how lovely.
Murder!
Oh, circle of healing. Why do you do this to us? Okay, holy Nova. We can bring that down a little bit. Well, let's get a card. Let's get a card. Trog. Okay, bam. Let's get Inner Fire. Should I take it out? But then it would die. No Inner Fire.
Bring the pain back.
He can bring that up. I've got an Inner Fire for later. I could Inner Fire that and kill it. Oh, holy Nova! And I get a card. Not too worried. He's putting it all in one. Ping.
No stupid.
Don't kill my trog. He just used some damage, so he might not be able to. Sludge Belcher's in the house. Shadow Word Death is coming right at me. Which means this guy's a little safer. Shadow Word Death and a Light Bomb. Excellent. I wouldn't mind getting rid of Light Bomb now. That Light Bomb was better than a Shadow Word Death for sure. Mm-hmm. Normally I don't put her out there, but I figure he's got the big enough target on him, it's going to be hard to kill them both, and I could be wrong.
Is someone injured?
Oh boy. We're both going to draw, are we? Why, thank you! I'm glad I put her out. Oh, Trogs are in the house. I can Inner Fire her. Take that out. Take him out. Or I could do some more Holy Nova action. See, if I go Holy Nova first, I could deal 2 damage and then take her out. I think that's the better of the two. But I could give him a card on the way out, but I'd give myself a card. I'm not going to give him a card. It's not worth giving a card to.
Right away.
I'll give myself a card with the old healing. Should I go with the Trog? I think I shall. I think the Trog's the way to go right now. The trog's the way to go. And then I should get Chromagus out next turn, especially if I got any draw. Okay, excellent. Let's get Chromagus out. 6, heal, inner fire, destroy everything. 6. I'm gonna attack. Then I'm gonna heal. There's gonna be no inner fire. The trog is gonna live. Circle of healing makes the trog live. You know what? I guess I could kill the trog, and I would get 2 cards. But I'm gonna take her out. Well, actually, 4 cards. Wow, almost too much draw. Oh yeah. Everything's so cheap and so plentiful. This is a solid, solid game. How do you shoot the top left-hand corner? Yeah. Is it 3? I usually go 2. So I guess it was off. Gotta hit it right there. Man, this guy's so dead. Does he know it? 3-5. Where's my, there he is. Swap him? No, it won't help. That's just gonna heal us. Might as well heal us, get rid of it.
Death does not scare me.
I might as well get one of these out. Just to, if he does his AoE, I'll get a card. I only got 7 left. We're flying through this, guys. This is so solid. I'm surprised he hasn't conceded, because I think now would be a good time to concede. Second light bomb wouldn't help. Why did I copy Chromagus rather than Thorsen? Because I'd rather have multiples of cards. Thorsen's already cheapening everything out.
The spirits be restless.
Uh-oh. Thing. See, for instance, right now I get 3 cards, 3 chos. Oh my goodness, that's why. Right there. Right there. Oh. No! The third Cho, the Chosen, has been held back. Come on! The third Cho, he can steal cards, but I'll get 2, and I've got copies. What's going on, Emeka? How is everything doing, buddy? You sound like you're in a good mood. Oh, 4 doll. Boom! There goes the 2 chos. Luckily, I got 1 back. I got lots of heals, though, guys. And I get a card. Not card, 1 card, but 2. Oh, get rid of the light well. Get some of these. Oh, my goodness. Blade Masters go well with these. Oh, 3 Blade Masters. Oh, no. Now what? Oh, don't need that anyways.
Murder!
Jade Serpent guide you.
Oh shit, why did I give him that? I meant to do it the other way around. Well, here's what I'm gonna do now. I don't care if he has it now.
Let the pain speak to me.
There we go. This is such a wonky fun game. Yeah, I gave him some heals. But I could get him back. I got a mind control if I... Wow, that's a solid game. I'm glad he stuck around. Dancing banana. Uh-oh, what's he taking? Oh no. Scary times. Light bombs.
You have been.
You think? I got triple light bombs. I could have taken it back. I could have taken this back quite cheap. Yeah, that was fun. Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.